TSM win as this game goes on. It's still a very close match. Only about 1,500 gold separating the teams. Gigabyte Marines thinking about going in for this one. Levi is a miracle worker.
She is on the outside, but Stark plays front line.
Here we go, stun on the Mystic. There comes the top pile. He's deleted immediately. 2-0. There's nothing else to do. Aren't you going to stay alive for a bit longer? 9-5-6.
They got it.
It's only Shea. That is it. The 4-5-way tie for second. Gigabyte Marines knocked down the LPL's WE. 14-1-3 for Levi. And we've got five teams tied for second.
In smite, flash out before the enemy team can react at all. That is so big to get that for your team.
But it is another thing to slow down.
The fight now in the jungle. Looks like Immortals want to go back into this one and see if they can get themselves the kill. Apple Trespass is going to get away. Flash over the wall. Stays alive for now. Here comes the Ryze Ulta to join in, though. Nice two-man slow and Levi going to get out. Trades away with the ultimate.
So slippery and that. Now, they're looking to pick up their third man and rest again.
Quite definitive decision so far.
He gets
execution. This time over to Gigabyte Marines. Levi is out. And that is going to be the confidence he has needed.
This is going to be enough. Hold your breath here. Oh, Paranoia's dead. Levi goes in, but he's done it again!
Levi pulls the hero play, pulls the trigger as Paranoia is taken out by Optimus. Gigabyte Marines are back in business.
Levi has been the king, perhaps, of stealing.
Weekend meeting.